Hi everyone, welcome to Suburban Artistry. In this video, we're taking a stab at metalpoint and we're going to get some information out there about it. This art form has been in use continuously since the medieval period. You can see examples from Albrecht Durer, Leonardo da Vinci, Lippi, Legros, and Doing. It seems this particular art form has been dying for some time, but with a small resurgence within the last couple of decades. Metalpoint technique largely follows traditional drawing techniques, but differs in key ways. Metalpoint is done on a surface which has been prepared with a gesso, casein, or another abrasive which is painted on. Shading in metalpoint is most commonly done through hatching. Unlike pencils, the metal left on the paper cannot be smooth or blended. Different metals will behave differently both at the time of drawing, but also over time as well. The metals will tarnish and each kind of metal will change colors differently. This image is a reproduction of a photo I took at the Denver Botanic Gardens of a fern, which you saw at the beginning of the video. I enjoy the rhythm and repetition in the leaves and the spiral. I was also drawn by the range of values present. Here you see me using a copper stylus. Copper, when it tarnishes, will tarnish lighter. Therefore, it is good for sketching. I will be switching to a silver stylus shortly. Silver will tarnish darker. Any values laid down in silver over time will become darker and therefore more bold. You can also use gold, which doesn't tarnish very much and will leave a pretty gold sheen when held to the light. For now, I'll leave you to enjoy the most metal of images with metal music.